Alright, hopefully that sounds pretty good still. Not super loud. It sounds pretty fine. Oh, I guess we'll find out in a bit if it's too loud or not. Oh, let me fix this.
Hello there.
There we go. Oh. Hey Poop, how's it going? Hope the sound effects are working. I'm not sure. We just added those a little bit ago. Still working out the kinks with them, but hopefully they are working. Yeah. I know from like my end, I can kind of sometimes hear them, sometimes they don't. It's honestly hit or miss. I gotta play around with it more. I just gotta sit down and just do it. I always forget to. Alright, I gotta remember what I was doing. Oh, that's right, we gotta find the kid. That's right, yeah, he's being held hostage. But I have no idea what the kid's gonna be. I imagine it has to be somewhere in this area? It wasn't thanks. Okay. Alright, we gotta find the kid. I gotta figure out where the hell he's at. Downstairs is locked. Unless he's not in the building anymore, it's someplace else. Unless I'm missing something. I have to be missing something. I think I remember last time I walked around for a bit and I didn't see anything. Alright. Let's check outside real quick. No, 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 I'm not fighting Woodman again. Fuck Woodman. Fuck that shit. God, no. You can't talk. Wait, what? figure out where this person is. No, that's the escape chip. Don't have that. No, it's Mai's house. Is it back at the school, maybe? Alright, hold on. I'm just gonna look this up, because I'm not gonna sit around waiting. Hold on. Okay. I think I see where I have to go. Kind of not really. Because you don't really level up. So. Yeah, it's hard to explain. So you don't really level up. Like, you do have. Like, your Mega Man character does have a level that's more just tied to you getting upgrades. That's the only way to actually like increase your EXP and attack stats. It's more think of it like I guess kind of almost like a deck builder, I guess, in a way, because you build a, for instance, you build a folder of 30 battle chips, and that's how you attack, and then That's all your attacks, and you can customize that whole deck, and there's like different element types to all the chips. But yeah, you don't get EXP or anything like that. I think the closest thing I can, the closest game that's like it in recent time is, I think, One Step from Eden. I think is the closest example to it. Let me see this real quick. Government Waterworks, Waterworks Recycle, the Waterworks Living Complex. Okay, but where's the kid? Waterworks. Okay, here we go. So this is a frozen area. We're back at AC/DC town. Okay, give me a second, I gotta figure out where this character is at. Oh, okay, I think I figured it out. famous people have entered the area, so I'm having to constantly get distracted. But yeah, no, they're interesting games. Because, like, there are random battles, like RPGs, that do happen a lot. I gotta help at this point. There we go. Alright. Yeah. There we go. There we go. Sorry about that. I have people randomly enter my room and just... we'll sit there. but yeah, no, battle... yeah, it's a string system. It's like a... cause, like, the whole timeline's very interesting too. Cause I think if I recall, it's like an alternate world. An alternate timeline instead of, like... they basically still doing what they were normally doing in, like, the other games. Like, they all basically just focus on building, like, the internet. So everything changes. You know what, we'll just get out. But yeah. They're fun games. The first game is very... I love... I've only played a few of them growing up. Like, what's it called? I think I've played only up to 2? Maybe 3? Like, the first one I remember is a very short game. It was more or less like, this is cool, but definitely once you get to, like, the second one, the second plus, like, you see that they actually, like, they built upon the systems a lot more. But yeah, it's very much like that, like, the whole world, like, essentially you have, like PD, what's it called, like PDAs, or like the Blackberries, stuff like that. They all have their own personal assistant, which are like the classic Mega Man characters. And the world's like super high tech now. You know what, no, let's go camp. Yeah. But yeah. But you don't really get anything from battles other than, like, you get money. You get money, and every time if you do really good and lucky, you can get that particular enemy's attack as a battle chip. Yeah, you know, there's escape. Also, like, in the other games, escaping from a fight by the pause is just an action you can do. You don't need a chip to randomly leave a fight. Alright, so I think it's this one. Also, the very nice thing is that you don't, after you've done a fight, you just go back to full HP. You don't ever have to worry about, like, healing, after a fight. Yeah, basically, yeah. And you can set up combos to, like, for instance, in this case, this is, you can only pick multiple cards if they're either duplicates, so, like, if I have multiple swords, or if they have the matching number. Sorry, not number, letter. It's like, this is an S chip. This is also an S chip. So I could pick these two, but in this particular case, let's say, so I can grab them both. If this steel was also an S, I would also be able to use that as well this coming turn. So you can kind of work some really interesting combos and mess with the opponent, because you can steal the opponent's spaces, which is nice. You can also, if you don't want to use anything, you can hit add, which will not select any chips, but then it'll give you the extra row underneath, so you can try to get more chips to make a better combo. And like, there are bosses and chips that mess with the arena, so other than like stealing, you can actually like destroy the platform to like corner the opponent into a particular spot. Here we go. So like in this case, this is a different sword. It's a long sword, but they're all S's, so I could actually pick up all of them. And now I have four attacks. Downside is they're swords, so I have to be in like melee range or close to melee range. So they're kind of useless right now. Yeah, you always have your Mega Busters. That you always do have access to. So you're never, like, defenseless. Oh, I got the chip! You got Aqua Tower. Nice. Alright, so I think it's through here. I have to go. So I think it's talking... Yeah, I think I have to meet up with the ice clan that's here. Alright, we're just gonna leave. And then if you have certain elements, like, you do more damage. Like, I have a lightning chip that will deal more damage to these water, monsters. I have it. Is it an answer? Okay, so wait, no. He's... Okay, I know he's the villain. But I can't... Am I not supposed to... Alright, I'm just gonna leave. Let me look this guy again. Hold on. What am I doing wrong? Roguelike game? Yeah, I think it would. Honestly. It'd be really cool. Like, not many games have used this system. Like, I think the only game that's done it is One Step from Eden, and that's pretty much it. But I really love this system. Again, the other games build upon it a lot better. This is very much like, you can tell they were trying something out, and they just had the idea, but they didn't really flesh it out yet. Okay, yeah, let me look at this guy. I think there's a random ad break happening, so hold on, let me look at this guy real quick. On the other side, head on.
Oh my.
Alright, Poop. Thanks for stopping by. Have a good one. Where's this? That's right, the car. Okay, it's always a car. Oh, you're lying. Okay. Death, I'm helping. Okay, yeah. This is the program that I use. It's work. Wait, how? Handle program. Message. Okay, cool. God damn it, it was there the whole goddamn time. I should have. I don't think the car was there earlier, that's right. Good, and I think we can go in that door that was closed off. Want to fight forward, but this we have. Okay, see it. Now we're making progress. So yeah. So. Okay, yeah, here we go. Alright, now we can go through here. That's right, the handle program. Oh, that's right, the handle program is the handle for the broken faucet. Okay. Oh, wait, no, it's just. Actually, yeah, let's just. Might have to do a battle check on it. God damn it. God damn it, Stone. Thank you. There. Alright, so now we should go here. We have to find that broken pipe and fix it now. See? Get the rings, okay. So, yep, there we go, handle. That's a fall, if I recall. That's also like that. Yes. Yeah, okay, yeah, we're good, yeah. So we have long sword, wide sword, and we can stay off into a sword. Oh, we got one of them. Nice. Okay, we gotta try it. Okay, so that's good. We should be able to go down. Why do I have these A's, steel A's? I really should replace them. There we go. Also dead. Yep, there we go. We go diagonal up. God damn it. This is there we go. There we go, okay. Alright, still man. Please don't fail me. Nice. There we go. God damn. Oh, I'm in. I'm a fucking idiot. I'm trying to do it the hard way, you're just gonna give me it anyway. Okay. Yeah, no, for me. I'm not the only thing that's been ghost. Oh, falling through a hole to find a path, melt the ice to create another. Fall through another path, melt the ice again to create a new path. Then you can get to the brown path to the right. Okay, I think I see what's going on. Oh, blue. Oh, okay, wait. I might be able to get blue cannon. Shit. Oh no, I got the cloud. Okay. I'll take it. Actually, I don't know if we got a cloud chip for that, actually. Fall through a hole to find a pen. Melt the ice to create another. Fall through another hole. Okay. I guess to find the correct path to fall down through. Oh shit, okay. Just a regular sword out. Oh, here we go. We got Will at least. Away from the bench. Yeah. There we go. Oh, let's move this out of my way as well. Shouldn't melt. Yeah, that melts that. God damn it. Nope, that wasn't enough. Hold on, let me see. What path leads to that? Oh shit! Oh no! God damn it. I forgot to save. That whole time. Alright. Well, we know where he's at, though, at least. Let's just Hey. All those aqua chips I got too, I just lost. Oh. God damn it. Oh, I lost those chips. I'm not gonna even buy them. I'm gonna go straight for the fights. Let's just go. Grab this, we need this. Hey, okay. We're making back our aqua towers. slowly but surely. Progress again. Oh, the power, nice. Okay, yeah, here we go. Okay. Now, before we get, we have a power up. Let's power up the, yeah, power up the buster. And then we'll save again. Should have not. Oh my god. Yeah, no, I should have fell that first time. Holy shit. I caught the edge. Oh my god. Where was the other one? No, I can't do that because I'm going to draw a screen. Okay. Okay. But yeah, I can go right across. That's in. There you go. Nice. Alright. We should be at the boss. We're getting close to him. Yo, how the background's freaking out. Yeah, I gotta watch out for that. Yeah, for a sword attack is what screws me over. Nice. Wow, I didn't really can go up to purple. Unless you're really useful. Nice. Oh, wait. Oh, fuck. God damn it, I just went backwards. Played myself. There we go. Yep, here we go. It's already over. Hey, it's over. Oh, this idiot. So you have more for HQ. Here I go with someone. Does that have to be Aqua program? Six programs. Oh, what the fuck? Oh, shit. Okay, that's a... I gotta remember that's a plus shit. God damn it. I don't need these right now. I used to burn these out of these. I used to have to burn these. No! Okay. God damn it. That's fine. Alright. At least we saved Prime. We'll be right back. blocks are annoying as heck. Up and running. Right. Yes, sir. There we go. Color. That's right. It's color running. God damn, he's such an ass. To make good tasting water. So I don't think that's why I want it. Closer to a total control of the net. Then why was I collecting super programs? I hope so today and bring a piece of me. There we go. Probably some fun for too. Problem. Here's the problem. Well, Wily, it's just. It's just this one Navi operator team. Back
Oh, really?
Lyn, you got me? Alright. Hey, our trick is coming up. We'll buy a present in front of the Metro on stage. Oh, this is right. Good news. Let's open this up. Okay, yeah, I gotta figure out. God damn it. This is one thing where I wish they had like a map or like. I should admit that way if you have their homepage thing, you can get their super easily. There we go. Give brother wants. Smile, see you later. I will. Wait, what? Interesting. The tricks of the train, we're using a melee spreading potion. I know it's not allowed, but talk to a friend. You got your own list, so you should take the mail too. It's useful for the battle chip, fire systems, and the best.
Okay.
Instant electric. God. Fast food speeds up the custom. Okay. Skill. The electric sword is definitely. Oh, it's so expensive though. But it's so good. Into destroying any chip there. Oh! Yeah, barrier's good. Electric sword's really good. Okay. Maybe not people. We'll call it there for now. It's good. It's good to get back into it. I just gotta grind out some chips and some more money. I gotta burn. I need to use the money I have to buy some more upgrades. Especially for my health. Cool, that's gonna be needed. Yeah, that works out. Oh god, that's right, no, I don't want to do online battle. No, I'm good. Alright, we'll call it good.